Drake Kajula comes out here with Mark Letestu and Zach Cassian. Here's a breakaway chance. Rakell scores!
The draw and then Getzlaff goes far into the corner and you're just not expecting it. Sekera gets caught watching. Look at the reaction of Rakell. That's Getzlaff down, a hard pass that's tape to tape, and then the game's first shot that went in game two for the Edmonton Oilers goes in for the Anaheim Ducks here to quiet this crowd.
To the bench, Getzlaff, and Rakell comes out.
As Raquel's going to come from behind and zip it right between the feet of Draisaitl. He's got a forward back defending, and he beats him clean, and then he makes it look easy against Talbot.
Stepping up in the neutral zone. Just 2:05 left to play. Bufflin turns it over behind the net in front. Score! Rakell!
Silverberg with a forecheck. Boy, Paparoon with a nifty little fat pass.
Look at that play, though.
And watch this. Watch what he does. He kicks this puck up between his feet. Skate to stick and into the back of the net, and the Ducks come all the way back once again. And...
Rickard Rakell was the only Duck with more than one shot on goal in the opening period.
To the net, Theodore saw some people. Oh boy, look at that tip. My goodness. Rickard Rakell just kind of throws the shaft of the stick at this. And it's perfect.
Couple of chances.
Here's Botman in full flight.
And hands from Rakell. Watch him pick it off the skate, goes around Hamilton, and just coolly, with a flick of the wrist, just shelts it over the right arm of the goaltender, Bravo.
Now it's Winnick. Back for Rakell. Great pass in front. Cogliano scores.
Cogliano. There's Cogliano up high. Watch him dart. And he's already into the goal crease before Larson stays, can even lay a stick on him. Winnick to Rakell. It's an area pass. He just wants to make sure it's far enough away.
Watch, missed the net. Boy, that pass got through two different predators again at the side of the net. Rakell comes up with it. Backhand and he scores! What a goal!
The little move with the hands, and that's between the arm and the body of the goaltender, Hutton. That's the start Anaheim was really looking for.
Corey Perry, Sammy Vatanen, wristing one, a tip, they score! Rickard Rakell got a stick to it. Anaheim with a 2-0 lead.
Just throwing pucks to the net. Corey Perry's able to pick it up on the half wall. They work it to the point. Vatanen finds a way to get that puck through. It's going well wide, but Rakell is able to get his stick on it. See Vatanen head up. He's just trying to get it past the Nashville Predator defender right there to get it somehow to the net. He finds Rakell's stick, and Rakell just a fantastic backhand, a tip off the backhand of his stick through the legs.
End of the play, across the face.
So it's coincidental minors for Josi and Perry. 4-on-4, and a wraparound by Rakell ties the game.
What a beautiful goal, and it's the fake. Watch what Rakell does for goalies to defend against, but watch the fake. Gets around Jones. There's the fake. And you can see the right leg of the goalkeeper trapped inside the post. Look at the right foot of Rene. Gets it inside the post, not outside the post.
For Santarelli, he's pinned to the boards there. Nice play by Rakell, who pulls it off the wall behind his own back.
The ice that few players would be given the license to do, and that's one of them right there. Watch him switch behind the back, regrips the stick, gets control of it, dishes it off.
Versteeg coming into his second game with his new team. It's Rakell of the Ducks. Versteeg trying to get set. Rakell continues to throw. In behind, you've got Andrioff, and this is just toe-to-toe. Rakell looks like he's going to get the better of it here. Yes, he does against Versteeg. On the other one, we have a king on top of a duck.
Cogliano has it again. Back to the point. Long shot tipped in. The Ducks have won it in overtime. Boshima's shot tipped in by Rickard Rakell.
Palmieri was to the front of the net. He was distracting the Winnipeg defenseman Stewart. And then it's Rickard Rakell right through the five hole on the redirect. And Anaheim now with a commanding 3-0 lead in the series. What a game. This was just one of the great games, John, that we have seen in the playoffs in some time.